I am super happy to win the European Championships. It has been my goal for a few years now, and it feels unreal to finally get the jersey. I can't really believe that this has happened. It was a really hard course, and it was really hot, so it made for some interesting racing.